So why is it I can't... it's a flurry rush. Okay, little guy. So if I... Oh, what was that? Oh, the boar knocked it down. Oh, it's over here. Got a radish. Now I'm wondering about this. What is up on this side? What's here? Once you start, your stamina stays in place. Where am I? What did I just do? Where did I just go? And what is this place? Well, there are things in here. Ah, jeez. We got some serious frogs in here. Closer to Elden, the Death Mountain, and I'm almost afraid to go anywhere here now. beautiful shot here, and looking at the place where the Lynel is, and oh dear, okay. You should be able to get up on one of these. Where's your... Okay, let's get out of your swimming gear here. There we go. know if I can get on top of that thing. Oh, that's a good one. let's drop the 20 and take the a lot of rain here. The rain indicates that you're well within the Zoro domain. This is a pretty lonely place. And I guess this is another... Oh yeah, we're coming around the other side. Ooh, what is that? Interesting, because okay, little fox. What is that? Oh, it just disappears. It's a helicopter. Seems to stay on that side, but not over here. Oh, there's another one of these guys. That's only a 9? Oh, I dropped another one that was a 20 or something like that for that. I better go pick up the other one that I dropped, because that thing doesn't really do much for me, does it? Where's the other one? I dropped one over here somewhere. Hey, where's my weapon that I dropped? Well, I guess your weapons disappear. These are the tireless frogs, huh? Here, and there's a wild boar who's probably gonna come and charge you if you don't watch it. Got this guy here. you the only guy up here? That's better. It's amazing how you can go through long periods of absolute silence just looking at this stuff and really, really taking in the scenery that they've created here. I don't know, it's just something about this place is just so mesmerizing. So we do have some potential ore. Wait a minute. I hate it when the thing drifts. That thing is no good to me. Got a few arrows. What's that? Lavender? Or just grasses? Oh, there's another one. Wow. Who's having a powwow over here? Let's see what's going on with these guys. Oh, we got two big ones. Whoa. Well, hopefully I'll be able to pick up all my arrows again, huh? There. And this thing. Ooh, Moblin Spear, 915. I need to go do something. I've been really playing this way too long. Is there a shrine I need to get to? I really do need shrines. Oh, come on. Put that away. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's the moon. I thought that that was like a monster coming out of the sea, or maybe some kind of Hyrulean, what do you call it? A Hyrulean whale or something. What the heck? Let's try this. I can always beam myself back to the Zora domain, right? close can I get to this thing without killing myself in the process? This should be interesting. Oh my goodness, I have gone way off. I always go, okay, it's just part of the game, right? It's almost impossible not to go somewhere. And as I remember from this side of the gig, okay, they're gonna make me go over the edge. Because there is, I need to get on that side if I'm gonna